PMMC-G5, or rather Protected Mission Modular Carrier G5, was first unveiled in 2012. Designed and manufactured by German company FFG, it is a new multi-role tracked armoured personnel carrier, offering greater levels of protection than other standard APCs, and was one of the five vehicles selected as the proposed replacement for the Danish Army's M113 APC fleet. The G5 has a modular construction, allowing for the installation of interchangeable mission modules to fulfil the roles of either a command post, ambulance, mortar carrier, combat engineer, recovery vehicle, and most importantly an APC or infantry fighting vehicle capable of transporting 12 infantry. The G5 can be fitted with a remote weapon station mounting various calibre machine guns and chain guns, as well as anti-tank guided missiles. It also offers a modular armour package for varying levels of increased protection,